sets live. We're live from Arte Bacchanal. We're live from Arte Bacchanal. Jazz. We're live from Arte Bacchanal. Check out all our jazz musicians and singers. Thank you.
This stands and let you come. And I also painted our faces because I want people to imagine, even though you don't see their face, you know what people are enjoying themselves, including musicians. So same style here. We have a jazz orchestra, right? Reminiscent of some of those big band jazz groups from the 1940s. So the brass instruments, piano, drums, guitar, bass. We have a group of ladies sitting here, and then we have the pianist and of course the dancers in front, just enjoying the music. We have to put them. So this is my favorite part of it, because we can imagine that we get the music, the movement of the dance. Any questions from the audience?
No question. It's beautiful.
Thank you.
Gentlemen, play the jazz instruments.
So she calls him Dave Crack. What does that mean? What's it, Dave Crack? The crack is there. The crack is there.
Tuxedo.
Oh,
tuxedo. Oh, tuxedo.
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 Okay, yes.
So it's about traffic, looks like nuts. Something.
But anyway. So again, now, nice use of color for the internet. Now let's look at the front inside. Hey, Wanda!
Feliz año.
Ya sabes algo de español?
Poquito.
So we're going live for the tour. We're live now on YouTube. So we're going this side now. Anybody knows who these guys are? Here is Rosy. Es una banda. Sí. Es cumbia.
Okay.
Me gusta
cumbia.
De Colombia. Sí. Sí. Me gusta escuchar Lilia cuando estoy en Uber taxi. Algunas veces hay cumbia. I don't know what to say in English, Adas, Adas.
Para mí representa el vino, compartir un momento, compartirlo y con la música que mejor. Realmente son recuerdos, ¿sí? París, el buen vino, la buena amistad, los paseos de la familia, todo, todo es bien.
Muchas
gracias. And también, el otro aquí, por favor, Wanda. Bueno, aquí, pues continuamos con la música, ¿sí? Nada más que aquí como que represento algo carnavalesco. Viene siendo la alegría, el carnaval, que pues realmente nosotros aquí en Mérida, pues aquí el carnaval fue parte de nuestra infancia, ¿sí? Y realmente es algo que nos trae recuerdos muy bonitos, ¿sí? Y la música de Botero, es una idea, ¿no? Más o menos para allá. Y eso viene siendo todo un conjunto. Pues no, aquí vemos que hay claves de música y todo. Entonces, esa es mi idea,
sí,
de la representación de un Botero.
Ok, muchas gracias, Wanda. Oh, thank you so much. Would you like to explain your painting that you have done?
Yes, please.
No. And everyone can help yourself from.
Thank you.
escuela.
They are both going to the court.
go back to something else. I mean, after you, this is what I had done.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Yeah. I think
Thank you. Yeah.
artist from Castilla, Antoineta. This is a nice jazz band with the audience on the stage. They created these two beautiful sisters. They're really cute. And then these abstracts and musicians in the Castillo.
Thank you. also for his studies, for treating them.
Well, nice meeting your own family, and enjoy the last few days of your trip and the safe journey back home. Thank you. Good luck with your job search. I would suggest going to the United States, and it was a crazy country, but that's what I did, and I got the best job back to graduating from Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
the live. All right. We had a nice group here, and we're going to say farewell. Thanks for tuning in to Arte Bacchanal. All right. Great. Nice.